puggles to be actually getting into as well. Pretty decent amount. Now we can equip something extra in our sentinel weapon. What should it be? Ceres would give a nice amount of stuff. That's an excavation mission. We still haven't unlocked the other place. On Pluto, so let's actually do that. Let's do 5 waves at Outer Terminus as a frost. Unlock the other dark sector mission on Pluto.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
But I do Pluto missions now over Ceres missions because Pluto gives plastids. Thank you. game. Cool.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave? That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
So, what did we now unlock? Dark sector defense. So, let's go there as an ender.
Enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
This is the huge damn map. I used to like this map a lot back in the day. Nowadays, it seems to be a slow map to play. The distances are just larger than in other Corpus Ice Planet maps. Thank you. Yeah, this definitely seems to be less intense than doing an excavation of the frost.
Action is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy.
So do we get something like 30,000 from this map now?
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
5,000. Out the former blueprints, so that's interesting. I thought I definitely had enough. So what else? Start making the other Krakata or the thing Krakata. Craft and we do not yet have that blueprint. I think that blueprint costs something like 15,000. So we can't afford it yet, so let's make another run here. few energy drops.
Extraction is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy.
So that was some interesting stalker. Not much you can do when it comes to knocking when you're in the middle of a defense.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Should have the money for this blueprint. Does require a forma. Ouch, ouch, ouch. This is going to be an expensive weapon. But so delicious as well. So let's do this a few more times and hopefully we can then do some relic missions and maybe get a forma blueprint.
Position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
One good part about these maps is this number of starting lockers. You can get something nice to begin your map with.
Thank you.
wanted to start using the welding fires already, but I got that focus power up. So let's use the redeemer explosive on the run out. Impressive range for my sentinel. You must have seen that volatile runner getting electrocuted at a distance. So that's my sentinel taking a shot.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate. Eliminate all Corvus threats. Watch out, I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactors. Keep fighting, look for more reactors. Threats. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected me. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
That was interesting. Okay. Full
mission
team to run
complete.
Relic and
excellent work, Tenno.
Just a bit of decent number of polymer from this mission. Not much else. I have one Mesa Relic, yeah. So it's Spira Prime Blueprint that I want to choose, maybe. I don't think I have that one.
Thank you.
Another job well executed.
So do we now have enough plastics to finish that one research? Because I think